Welcome back, YouTube. Thank you for tuning in. Now, this is the first screen that you'll see once you start Middle-earth Shadow of War for the first time. You get this license agreement, which is quite a usual one, but you also need to agree with the fact that Warner Brothers sends you personalized messages in the game based on my gameplay experience, use my device information for analytics, and transfer my data, including my profile name, to the US if you're outside of the US. So they basically want your soul. They want all that information, personalized information, and you have to accept it, because if you don't, well, as it says here, you won't be able to access any online features of Shadow of War until you agree to the data use described on the prior screen. This includes access to the market and the online gameplay modes. So I already paid for that, right? I paid the $60 for this game, but I have no choice but to agree with the fact that Warner Brothers can shove me information and take my personal information. And it's just ridiculous. It really is. It's so consumer unfriendly. It's a breach of my privacy. And I don't want this, but I have to do it. Otherwise, you know, I'm locked out. Ridiculous. Thank you for watching.